to operate Kenwood Toaster, make sure that it's plugged and the main switch is on. Load the bread. Press this lever right here. Twist this knob for browning control. Once it's done, this lever will go up, or you can simply press this button right here. Once you're done, make sure to turn off the main switch and remove the plug.